called himself Edward Watson. Down from Jacksonville, that's what it said. Building my house on Marcos Island. Some cattle, fished a little too. Sailed for the Keys, traded molasses and beef. It took him a wife, some say too. Mr. Watson, he's quite a gentleman, folks would say. Ah, he may keep himself secret or two. That's just Mr. Watson's way. Died right